have created user card that I have given my original position, Y position, Y position.